Europe's largest matanza takes place right here in New Mexico in Belen, just half an hour south of Albuquerque on I-25. If you're not familiar with what a matanza is, well, Belen's matanza makes for a solid introduction. This tradition passed down by the Spanish vaqueros is a family and community gathering where a large pig is slaughtered, butchered, and prepared as a feast for all. And the tradition lives strong here in Belen. People from all over the world flock to this small town to see how New Mexicans can take pork to a whole other level. At this matanza, there are nearly 20 separate teams preparing a number of dishes for the masses. Chicharrones, carne alabada, liver, and even a few surprises. Now, this is a G-rated matanza, so no one has to witness the slaughtering of the pig, but it's worth coming out early to check out all the processing, prepping, and cooking that goes into the final product. And there's a lot of it. This is a very labor-intensive process. It is all hands on deck as soon as the teams are